Do you love science? Does the human body fascinate you? Have you considered a medical laboratory career? We asked medical laboratory professionals, what do you love about your career? This is what they said.
Hi, my name is Dave Karen. I'm the medical director of clinical pathology at the University of Michigan, and I can hardly wait to get to work every day. And I get to work with some wonderful people too.
What I love about my job is solving puzzles. Every day there's a new puzzle.
This is where you can see science meets medicine.
I like math and science, and I fell into this career, and I love it because it's ever changing and it's always interesting.
It provides me with career opportunity with very challenges and very rewarding at the same time.
Hi, I'm Suzanne Butch, and for 40 years I was in the blood bank and transfusion service, and now I'm in the Department of Healthcare and Quality Improvement. Now, what do I love about my career? It changes all the time. If you look back over those 40 years, you'll see even in blood banking, there's innovation and change and automation. What a wonderful career.
I really enjoy learning the new techniques and new technologies and testing platforms that are constantly coming into the clinical laboratory. And finally, I really enjoy mentoring students and creating the future medical laboratory professionals that will become my colleagues one day.
We have fun. We love what we're doing, and we help people. What could be a better job?